and get your seat at the table. You know, what sell did you make to them?
Well, it wasn't really the pitch that I made to them. It was the fundraising department, when, because they would get emails every time a contribution came in, and you know, if you were standing back in the fundraising department on the day that FISA happened, you would hear ding, 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 emails just going off. And I think it's just really a question of, you know, when they hired me, it was, all right, you're going to have the seat at the table. And it was actually one of the things that, you know, I insisted upon before joining the campaign. But it wasn't until that we really delivered the metrics that were kind of campaign changing, that the seat at the table was really there.